Today is James Taylor.
Morning, Slats. These two sides don't seem evenly matched on paper, but we could be in for a surprise. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks, James. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. Australia win the toss and they will have a bat.
Hello everyone and welcome to the Cricket Oval Stadium. And welcome to the playing umpire.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. The bowler will be sprinting in for the first delivery.
Good shot, runs for sure.
Two runs.
Waiting. Wait.
Nicely fielded on the boundary. Two runs added.
Yeah.
Not a bad shot, that. There, Australia, 5 for none. For none. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Waiting. Yep.
Solid shot. Goes for four. That's a good boundary.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Four runs there. Super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
The batsman's happy to let that one go through. Great delivery.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And through for one.
Give away a bit too much there. Australia, 14 for none.
Wait there. Waiting.
Good running. That's three. Australia make it 17 for none. The fielder cuts that one off well.
They'll get one there.
Bowler knows it. Umpire confirms it. Wide. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait on. Wait! Right there.
Australia move to 23 for none. Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
Swings and misses. One run added. Got hold of that one. Four runs.
Ends that over. Australia, 31 for none. For none.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Another run added to the score. Yeah. Oh, super shot that. And that's four.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Waiting.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
End of the over, nine runs coming from Australia, 40 for none, for none.
Waiting. Wait!
One run there.
Wait.
Australia move on now to 41 for none, for none. One run added.
Oh, good shot.
Two runs off that delivery. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added. Australia add seven runs in that over, taking the score to 48 for none, for none.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Should get some runs.
Good shot. That's six.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Short, and the batsman was onto it. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait on.
Africa. Really needed that one.
They were looking good out there. A real shame to see their wicket fall this soon. Given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Two more fielders can now be moved outside the circle. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
No shot on offer for that one.
The bowling side finishing the power play in a good position.
Another run added. Not a bad shot, that. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Bowler beating them all ends up. Good shot. Should be some runs. Solid stroke there for four. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
He lets that go through to the keeper. Australia take their score to 66 for one. Good shot. Good timing. Great fielding. That's a boundary save. They get back for two.
Wait.
That's cut off and a boundary save. Good shot, runs for sure.
And that's four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Great diving catch by the keeper. Superb. Plays this shot well. I'll get something here. Takes the single.
Good over. Bowling really well there.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Wait there. Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
One run added. The keeper reckons that one's taken the edge.
That's gone. Good catch.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
Runs saved with that effort. They'll take a single. That's the end of the over. Two runs added. Australia, 75 for three. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. The fielder cuts that one off well.
That's cut off nicely.
He'll get two for that. Great shot. Oh, good shot. That's run away to the boundary. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Six runs added there. Australia, 81 for three. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
They get a single.
Yes.
Front foot drive towards the offside.
You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Yeah.
They'll get a single.
Didn't middle it. But they'll get some runs.
They take a single.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
They'll get one there.
Australia move on now to 89 for three. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Yes.
One more to the score.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Right there. Waiting. Right there.
Australia move their score to 90 for three.
There's runs on offer.
And that's four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
They take a single. Australia move to 96 for three.
Right there.
And through for one.
Hold on.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Australia are now 98 for three. The right armour is the new bowler from the Paddington end.
Yes.
Good shot, runs for sure.
Two runs added.
Yeah.
wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Tremendous stroke. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Nice in-swinging action there. Good delivery.
Ends the over. Australia, 106 for three. Takes the single.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Bowler!
Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. Three more to the score.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. So it's time for a change-up here. James is off to have a snack, and in his place, it's Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everybody.
Let's that go through to the keeper. Must have been some bat on that. Can't be anything else.
Wait there. Right there.
One run added. Australia move on now to 112 for three. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Yep. right.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge. Another run taken.
Got that away nicely. Four runs. Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Good effort. Four runs. Australia take their score to 121 for 3.
Right there. Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And they go through for one.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. That won't be getting to the rope on his watch. Two runs off that delivery.
Another run added.
Another run added.
Yes.
Little too eager in that delivery. No ball. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added. A free hit after that no ball. The only way to get out on this ball is from a run out. A bit of work for the fielders to do.
Four there, nice shot.
Very good batting in that over and puts the pressure on the bowlers.
Wait there. Wait there.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They'll take a single. No shot on offer for that one.
He's really getting these, swinging into the batsman. Really tough to play at.
Australia are now 134 for three. The right armour is the new bowler from the Paddington end.
And a single taken.
The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Wait there.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. They'll get one more. A fine 50 scored here. Another run added to the score. Nice save there.
One more to the score.
Takes the single. Bit of a chase is on here. Great shot. Four runs. Australia moved their score to 144 for three.
Out.
That's an important wicket there. They really needed to stop that partnership.
Was a good innings. A shame it couldn't go any further. Australia, 144 for four.
Runs here for sure.
First ball faced, he'll find the boundary.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
That's got to be close. Caught behind. Good catch.
Got a start, but he couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
One saved with that effort.
One run there.
Some very good bowling in that over. Two wickets taken from Australia. 149 for five.
Right there. Right there.
lets that go through to the keeper.
He's really getting these, swinging into the batsman. Really tough to play at.
No runs coming from that over. Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this. Umpire says not out. It was quite close.
High in the air. He has played that nicely. Gets two. Yeah.
And two runs added. Not getting past that fielder.
Wait there.
Bad from either side there. Australia, 154 for five. The fielders will need to chase this one. Good effort. Four runs.
Act, the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yeah.
Four all the way. Wonderful. Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. One run taken.
Right.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Australia, 163 for five. Going with spin now. And a single.
Yep.
Yeah. pads that away.
Solid contribution here. Really good batting.
Superb innings, that one. Australia, 165 for six.
Batsman defending that one. Nice delivery.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot. Four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. Or this could be a very expensive over.
Nice bowling.
The bowler will have enjoyed that over. It was a beauty.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. No shot offered.
Wait there.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. Pads that one.
Batsman had no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling.
Australia in the over as they began on 169 for six. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another run added.
No shot on offer for that one.
Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that's three.
Waiting.
Nice save there.
Great work out there on the boundary.
They take a single. They will run four. Some slick running between the wickets here. Australia move on now to 179 for six.
Waiting.
Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch. Is on their way back, having only managed six runs.
Out from behind the stumps. Good umpiring there, a tiny edge, and has no hesitation in giving it. A very important wicket, that one.
Gets the better of the batsman. Huge over with a double wicket maiden.
Batsman needing to go on the defensive there. Good ball.
Waiting.
A tidy over. It's a maiden. One run taken.
Yep.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Another run added.
Wait. Waiting.
Australia take their score to 184 for 8.
Yes!
Not a bad shot, that.
And they get a single there. Runs here for sure.
And that's four.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. And that's a single. Doesn't play that one well.
One run there.
Wait there.
Australia move their score to 191 for 8.
Wait.
No ball. Just overstepping the line there. Free hit coming up.
Wait.
Missing an opportunity there. A poor ball for the free hit, but no runs.
The bowler should write off the last two balls and try to get through the rest of the over unscathed.
Missed opportunity there. Swing and a miss on the free hit.
Wait.
A nice over comes to an end.
The off-spinner is the new bowler from the Paddington end.
Yep.
Decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Good effort. Four runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Not getting past that fielder. They take a single.
Yep.
Good shot. Good timing. Australia move to 201 for 8. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Randwick end.
Yes!
They'll take a single.
Yep, yep.
Takes the single. Front foot drive towards the offside. Another run added to the score.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And a single.
Yep.
Padding up to that. Whizzes past the off stump. Great ball. Time for a change in the commentary box. And welcome again to James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon, everybody. This over marks the start of the fielding restrictions.
Yep.
There's runs on offer.
Good running. That's three.
Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Bowler knows it. Umpire confirms it. Wide.
Nice bowling.
Another run added. Australia make it 211 for 8. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Nice stroke there. And through for one.
Yes!
One run added. And they get a single there.
Yep.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
They'll get a single.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. Australia, 215 for 8.
quick.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And they got through for one.
One run there.
Wait on.
Bit of a chase is on here.
Great shot. Sends that flying for six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Oh, good shot.
End of the over. 10 runs coming from it. Australia, 225 for 8.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Right there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do? Big shout for that one.
One run added. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They take a single. 10 runs added there. Australia, 235 for 8. The right armour is the new bowler from the Paddington end.
This partnership got going well, but the bowler was able to break it before too much damage was done.
Very important wicket. Was set and looking to score a big one. Nice work behind the stumps. They'll get one more. Yep. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
One more to the score.
The bowler has done well in that over. Australia, 238 for 9. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. 2 runs off that delivery.
Good shot, runs for sure. He'll get 2 for that. Great shot.
He isn't the fastest player out there, but gets 50. Another run taken.
Wait.
Wait.